Hey everybody, welcome to Walmart in Pryor, Oklahoma. It's raining cats and dogs out there right now. Got my rain going on.
Sarah, can you come back to electronics, please? Sarah, can you come back to electronics,
Michigan. Dang. Same thing. I'm looking for ambrosia. Wait a minute. The product of Michigan, not Michigan apples. Okay. Oh well, apples and apple. Chilean fresh. What can I say? I love apples. I really do. You know, when people drive down the road, they grab a cigarette. I grab an apple. Does that make sense? Is that any less dangerous? This thing looking good. I hope they're sweet. All right, let's do this by the number. Stand. steak and egg, potatoes, egg, seasoned steak, cheddar. Sounds good to me. That's good too. Thank you. Sweet and sour chicken. Yes, sir. I think we're gonna run out of room here pretty soon. I think that should be enough. One more, because this thing looks so good. All right. Beep, beep. Yeah, it's okay.
Well, I think the idea I had the guys doing is if they can get everything skinned in, and then we have it over for the next 12 hours, and they see if they can print it out,
ba 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 bum ba ba bum ba 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 ba. Coffee filter. Where's your tea? Twinings, Earl Grey. I still, my wife bought me two boxes, so we're good. I just wanted to know if there was here, available here. And I guess there is. Ooh, I know what I need. I need me some tissues. I don't know about you, but my left nostril is always full of junk. It's always the left side. I don't know why that is. How about you? Which side of your nostril is always dirty? Full of crud. Ooh. Do 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 do. Bulag-bulag ta sa mayong kabubuton sama sa tubol. Translate that in English. Well, I want the one plus lotion. Last time I bought a box like this, it was one of these small ones. I don't like those small ones. Okay, I think we're good to go. A couple more items, then we're good to go. Beep beep. All right, stop for a moment. Guess what's next. Take a guess. I know, right? Last but not the least, we gotta have water. I usually grab those, but I can't reach them, so... Dad, why did you make me short? I could hear my dad responding, because it was a short night. Get it? My wife insists that this is the only thing that I can use in my coffee maker. Otherwise, she said, I will ruin it. There we go. There we go. I hope the rain subsided. This will be very, very difficult to put inside the truck while it's raining hard. Poor Charlie. Poor Charlie. Peace. All right, everybody. Surprisingly, I was able to put everything away. Look at that. All that groceries in there. I tell you, this is the best refrigerator in the truck I've ever come across. But then again, I don't know a whole lot of experience about refrigerators in the truck. But as you can see, everything is well put away. Alright, let's see what we got here. I got my bananas up there. I got my Earl Grey black tea over here. I got my Keurig coffee maker here, which is ready to brew. What else we got? I got my lotions up here, tissues. Then I got some apples, some more. This is lemon and ginger. I like this flavor. More stuff over here. This is strictly coffee here. I didn't want to mix them up. This is the Starbucks K-Cups. What else we got? Some more apples here. Some tea cake cups here, garbage bag, orange and apples. What else we got? Up here I've got, oh, something happened at Walmart. Remember I bought 2 boxes of cereal? Well, I was piling them on the conveyor belt, and there was a pile of groceries that were not mine, and it just so happened it jumped over, and the cashier added one of my cereal box to the other customer, and said, "Oh, I didn't want this. This is not mine." And I said, "Why don't I just give you $5 and give me back my cereal?" She didn't have change. I had a $20 bill, and so she took it. So now I'm left with 1 cereal, which is okay. We'll live. All right, what else we got? That's it. We better get going. We gotta go. Up here is my beddings, my clothes, miscellaneous junk. Up here is more paper stuff. So, that's it. All right, later. Peace.